This is my new 250 CR rebuild by Mr. Beck.
Another one bites the dust.
See if it can kick first go.